terror warts right here. Getting some pretty good strong ones going. Not really, but I'm trying to anyways. But we will. These are some melons. Just started on these last video. And over here we got some watermelons. And these are starting to get really strong. Everything has a growth of 5. At least 5. Put the strongest one in the middle. Now sticky reed. I got sticky reed when everything got to a higher level of reed. This is the reed over here that I use. Once we got to 6, and I got everything in this triangle to 6, that's when I got sticky reed. We got a rose growing over here. And that was just a coincidence to get that rose. I like it's worth anything. It needs red dye. Don't care about dye. But over here we got some really good strong melon. And here's one ready to harvest. No seed packet. Clear some of this stuff out. That's a seed packet here. Analyze that. A growth of 6. That's the strongest one we've had so far. Put that one there. I'm gonna put this 5-3 somewhere as well. Get rid of the weakest link. Which happens 6 should be in the middle. So I can get more 6s. When you do this right here, all you're asking is, well, these two are breeding. But for this one right here, it's just asking this one to grow over. Just asking that one to grow over. And that's another way to spread your farm. If you want it to be faster, put a sticky reed on this side, unknown in the middle, sticky reed on that side, and you'll use the guest sticky reed baby. Here we go, finally. Getting a baby. Get rid of this in the middle. With this one right here, actually. Put this over here. This one. Just take it. Spin it over. Hydrated. Just real quick to show y'all how fast sticky reed can grow. Sticky reed. You didn't have to use a tree tap. You didn't have to do anything. And this right here, you can mass produce 21 sticky reed. That's a lot of sticky reed for now. And it grows back in faster with fertilizer and hydration, but I ain't worried about that anymore since y'all now see it. Looks like we got some melon growing. Finally. The next video.